चालू
बात
तेरी आँखें में जादू है बेटा
मेरे
बात करो भैया बात करो
बात क्या
करे
भैया
कितना
दे दिया
छह पैसा दिया जैसा तुम बात
बस्ती के ऊपर है जिला बस्ती के बाद चालू है आजमगढ़ हो
लैंडमार्क को भी जानते हो क्या
Thank you.
We are taking out from this cage a cobra to extract its poison. The way to take it is to put the stick on its head. Here the cobra is caught. We will allow its poison to ripple in this glass. Here you see it biting through this Macintosh. Few drops of venom have come into this glass. After we extract the poison, we give it a feed of egg flip. This is done once a fortnight. Taking out this cobra, we are taking out this cobra from its cage to take out the poison from it. Here he catches it by its tail. He will put this stick on the head and it has emitted some poison in the glass. Here is some poison. These are the two fangs through which the poison is emitted. After we take out the poison, we feed the snake with a little egg flip. This is given only once a fortnight. Here, this is done once a fortnight. Now the snake will be returned to its cage. We are extracting poison from this cobra. It is allowed to bite this wine glass. Poison collected in the glass. After we have taken the poison, we feed the snake with egg flip. After this procedure, it is returned to its cage. This venom is dried into desiccator, and in a dried condition, it looks like yellow crystals, as you see in these tubes. Afterwards, this venom is injected into horses, and an anti-venin, a cure for snake bite, is prepared. Here is that serum in the bottle. Here he has taken hold of its tail. Then he puts the stick on the head and catches it by its neck. It is allowed to bite this wine glass. Here is some poison collected in the wine glass. After we have taken the poison, we feed it with some egg flip. After it is fed, it is returned again to its box. That's all.
दाढ़ी तो सिंपल हो गया, ये पाउडर तो लगा यार जरा।
बोला Thank you.